Bubble making using toilet roll. Step 1. Prepare these materials. Blue paint. Drawing paper. Toilet roll. Students' images. Cut out goggles. White glue. Step 2. Dip the toilet roll into the blue paint and print it onto a piece of drawing paper to make the bubble print. Here are some adaptations for you to consider. Option 1. Tape the drawing paper onto the table to prevent it from slipping. Option 2. Use a Velcro strap to secure the toilet roll onto the student's hand. Option 3. Use a kitchen roll for a better grip. Step 3. Place the student's image onto the drawing paper. Step 4. Paste the goggle cutout over the student's eye area. Here are some adaptations for you to consider. Option 1. Use a Velcro strap to secure the white glue onto the student's hand. Option 2. Use a wooden-handled sponge brush to apply glue to the paper. Step 5. Leave the artwork to dry. Now here is the completed artwork. The end.